is up, YouTube? Hey, yo. It's Gavin. It's Jordan. This is Dark Souls Remastered.
Oh, man.
He's gonna die a lot. He says he's not gonna die. I don't believe him.
I'm not gonna die.
This is the this is a remastered version, because the original version, Garbo, trash, get it out of here, throw it in the garbage.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Bugs. Constantly. Bugs. A lot of exploits online. We're playing offline also, I should mention that, because, you know, we're not trying to get invaded on a blind playthrough, I think.
You gotta type it. Keyboard.
I wonder what it could be. Ribs. Taste.
Fuck.
Ribs taste. Very good.
Ribs tastes.
Sex. Don't mind if I do.
Alright.
You're a guy.
Class.
Class.
High dexterity, huh?
Yeah. So, I mean, obviously, you can see all your stats over there.
Yeah.
Your two primary attacking stats are strength and dex.
Okay.
So, based on the weapon, it'll give you, like, a ranking of what the weapon does. It'll be, like, F through S, and then that is, like, a damage multiplier based on how much damage it actually does. Kind of complicated, not gonna lie. But bigger number, bigger damage.
Okay.
Better pizza.
Papa John's.
Papa John's. Alright. Now, Jordan, there's a wrong answer here.
Okay.
That's the pendant. You don't want it.
Okay, what about none?
None is also pretty bad. You definitely
want none. What's worse, none or the pendant?
Technically, there is an item limit.
So
the pendant is technically worse, yeah.
That's funny.
Getting to the item limit is fucking ridiculous, though. Like, it's basically impossible unless you, like, exploit the game in some sort of way.
Entering with no obvious effect.
Yeah,
no. Interesting. Small increased HP.
It's, yeah. All of them are garbage except Master Key.
Okay.
Unless you're doing a speedrun. If you're doing a speedrun, you're gonna want the black firebomb.
Why is that?
Because, it's really good against one of the bosses that you'll meet very early on.
Okay.
And you throw like four of them and it dies instantly.
All right. There's ribs tastes.
Ribs taste. Very good. Level four ribs taste.
In the age of ancients.
In the age of ancients. Oh, there's somebody talking.
Yeah. The one and only cutscene in this shit, or the pre-rendered, rather.
Man. You know.
I do.
Things are. But then there was fire. Being alive is rough.
Yeah, I like to offset it by doing a lot of drugs and alcohol.
Remember, kids, the only cure for depression is not being alive.
So we're playing Dark Souls, baby. Let's get it.
Yeah.
The undead. I'm not gonna die one time. I really love Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I fucking love this shit a lot.
Just because of the combat?
Primarily for two major reasons.
Uh-huh.
One is the story. I think the story is fucking incredible.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
Definitely. And two is just how the world is built. Like, you're gonna start off in this small little fucking box and it's gonna mean nothing, but once you get to the greater world, and you're gonna think like, oh, it's like, you just go off somewhere and you do whatever. But then you're gonna loop around and you're gonna find this place and you're gonna be like, what the fuck? And they're gonna go downstairs and it's gonna be this other place and you're like, what the fuck? And then you're gonna go like, another 60 hours in the game and then you're gonna take a staircase down and you'll be like, what the fuck?
So, how long do you think the series is going to be, like, episode-wise?
Well...
Yeah?
I think Dark Souls is a very hard game to judge on that, because it is entirely dependent on you.
Okay.
If you're a fast learner, you know, it could be as short as, like, maybe 12 hours, you know?
I mean, I'm a pretty quick learner.
if you run into some trouble, or I guess it's the remastered version. We also got to do the DLC, which is the real challenges.
Okay.
Probably a little bit longer than that.
Okay.
I'd say anywhere between, like, I don't know. Now, I thought fucking Rogue Galaxy was going to be long, too. Here, I'm going to go overestimate again, but... Let's say we lowball the shit out of it. Maybe, like, 70 episodes.
Okay. Not bad.
But if you die a lot, maybe a lot more.
Nah, I'm fine.
There's some places where there's not a checkpoint for fucking miles.
Really?
You just gotta go through, like, a gauntlet of shit.
Is this Attack on Titan?
This is Lordran.
They had the walls.
The fall of Walmeria.
I watched Attack on Titan too. I don't know if I told you that. I finished
it. Yeah, you told me.
Yeah.
How do you like it? There are only
embers. To be honest, it's kind of like, eh. I heard it's better when you rewatch it. Because apparently there is a lot of foreshadowing and like... double meanings and stuff behind what things say, so people say that you should rewatch it again, and I haven't done that yet, so I'm not sure. But on a first viewing, it's like, you know, above average. Yeah,
I feel it. It ain't no One Piece.
It's not One Piece. That's for goddamn sure.
Jeez.
Nothing is One Piece except for One Piece. I heard recently that, like, Oda spends, like, a ridiculously low amount of time with his family, because if he spends more time with his family, he realizes how much he misses them, and he loses his will to draw and to write.
Oh my god.
And he needs to finish One Piece. That's his life. His life mission. I know.
But yeah, he does need to finish, though.
Yeah. He does.
Can't have him not do that.
But as soon as he's done, yeah. Do you think he's going to do anything after? Or do you think he's just going to completely retire?
I think he got to retire after that.
Right? What if it's bad? And he's like, hold on. My second story, though.
I don't know. I don't know, man.
There's no way the ending to One Piece is bad, though, right?
It'd be hard to make it bad.
I think it's impossible to make it bad, to be honest.
Just all this setup, yeah.
Yeah.
Gross. You got no chin, though.
God, for real. That's a guy.
That's a guy. He's the knight class.
Is he? Aren't I the knight class, too?
Didn't you pick warrior? I don't fucking know.
Oh. Then yes. I did pick warrior. Alright, well.
The Northern Undead Aslam.
Dungeon key.
Why don't you just stay in your cell? Be a good prisoner. Why break out of prison when you could just not?
Open the poop bucket. Open. Use the dungeon cell key.
The dungeon.
Camera controls. Alright, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
Yeah.
Attack, okay.
Give him a stab.
Alright.
It's pretty good.
Strong attack.
The J's ain't fresh. And now he's dead. God, yeah, the ragdoll is pretty great. It's even better once you start fighting, like, huge enemies.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look at that. Why don't you go back a little bit?
What?
Why don't you go back a little bit? Look out the window, you know?
Oh. There's
something in there.
Yeah, what
guy,
that is?
There's a little guy in there.
Huh. Interesting. Okay, well. I'm sure that'll be important later.
Way later, actually. Target lock.
See, it's too easy.
Honestly.
I haven't even taken damage yet.
Video game, simple. And I climbed all night and day. Ready for a motherfucking bonfire.
Rest that bonfire.
Yeah, gotta actually best at it too.
Okay. rest of one part. Let me do this and this.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna do that.
Alright. Those are good options you have there.
Yeah.
You did a lot with the little that they gave you.
Hey, look, a door.
Oh, yeah? Wah, wah. It doesn't open from that side. You gonna try and face through it? Do some back steps? If you stand still and then press dodge, you just do a back step.
Hmm.
Interesting.
It didn't work.
No. No, it
didn't. I thought maybe if the
the camera the was, like, facing you.
Yeah, if you couldn't see the
I
camera.
If I can't see the door, or... then it does not exist. There's a lot of pots in this room.
Yeah. Get away.
Oh, shit! Get away, get away.
Hey. Is that not the thing that I saw?
This is, no. The one that you saw had, like, a staff. This one has a hammer.
Oh, really?
I
didn't even notice.
It's a big hammer. Demon hammer, I think, is literally what it's called.
Oh god.
Stuck on stuck on some geometry there, though.
Oh, hey, look, a door.
Hey, look, a door. Get the fuck out of here. That's not the door. You jumped through it. Come get me now, bitch. He's like, yeah, whatever.
He's still trying to swing at me.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. Hitboxes in this game? A little dumb sometimes. You might get doinked. Not gonna lie. The wind pressure might come in and just bonk you.
The wind pressure?
Yeah. And the swings of his hammer. His mighty hammer.
Get your shield.
Get your shield here.
Oh shit!
Oh, you can dodge.
Yeah, I'm just fucking better, honestly.
Who is it? And there's all your equipment and such. No pausing in this game either, so don't rely on that at all.
No pausing at all? Oh, yeah, huh.
I'm not gonna pillage the corpse.
Change weapons.
Pillage it. Now you got a real guy. You can have both of them equipped if you want. I don't
Is
know why
Is
there
a purpose?
Would.
Yeah.
No. It literally just hinders you because,
You can accidentally equip it?
Well, not only that, but there's a weight limit in these games. There are I think three in this game. There are usually four in the others, though. There's a low weight, which allows you to roll really fast, gives you faster stamina recovery. There's normal rolling, and then there's encumbered, which fucking sucks. You fat roll.
Oh.
Think you can jump up there?
Can you?
Nah, I don't know. Probably. If you are a geometry master, perhaps.
Alright, let me show you.
Unfortunate.
Let's try to go up from this side. Alright, I'm gonna assume there's a different way to get that.
Yeah, there is. And down the steps. Hey, look. It's a shortcut. You've cut it short. Are you pleased with yourself?
By making a shortcut?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, fuck!
Well, that's not all bad. It's a boy. It's that boy.
This is the same boy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank goodness. I'm down for a while, I'll die soon.
Lose my sanity.
I wish to ask something. You and I are both undead. Here we are. Regrettably, I have failed.
I got stabbed like a bitch. Ancient lords. You got a sword.
An Estus flask. An undead fiend.
Sunny D.
Oh, and this.
Yeah, you're gonna need that one too.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now. And thank you.
Yeah, so
Now I would hate to harm and thank you.
In death, people go hollow, right?
Mm-hmm.
And they just become mindless zombies, and that's why, like, all these guys are attacking you. Mm-hmm. Not necessarily because they want you to die, it's just because they don't know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Too easy.
Too easy. X to heal, I think. Is the, whatever the fuck square is.
Okay. Perfect.
Perfect.
And then, how do I get more of those?
Well, see, the thing about that is,
what the fuck was that?
There is a singular item.
Oh my god.
That will allow you to get, more.
Mm-hmm.
But, you gotta find it.
The one you pick? Okay. Behind an enemy critical hit. Parry.
There are also items called humanity that if you use them in combat will heal you.
Okay. Interesting.
But they have more than one purpose.
I see.
Fucking binking this guy. God.
Whoa! He has orange juice too?
Yeah, man. Sunny D goes around this place.
That's bullshit.
You look like Sunny D. Now, there are hidden walls.
Mm-hmm. But that was not one of them?
That is not one of them. Through the gate. Staring at you. Sam, what's good?
What's up?
Oh, I didn't hit him.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Bad things.
I swear I was hitting
bad things?
Oh, God. Okay, well.
Alright.
But see, that doesn't count?
It's not real.
Because I didn't... I'm not gonna die, so...
Too easy. No deaths. The Northern Undead Asylum. It's weird because I'm pretty sure there are no Southern Undead Asylums. Relatively sure.
Give me beesh.
Give me a little poke in the butt. Poke me in the boot. Yeah, that's right. Get fucked. Get fucked. Can't even complete a swing. Get out of here. Garbage.
Little garbage baby man.
Your beef jerky ass fucking skin. Shit.
Okay, walls are an obstacle.
Yeah, especially because, eventually you might get some larger weapons.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll go through some pretty tight spaces in the world. Don't bink them.
Let's get in here.
Oh yeah, also, your weapons have durability as well.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And hitting them against walls reduces the durability.
Oh. Retrieval!
You got it.
Whoa.
And now he's liable to bink it here.
What is he doing?
He's gonna bot slam. You may want to drinky-de-drink some Sunny Delight here. Texas size excellence. And a good ol' whoopity-de-swoop. Alright, that's a good dodge. Look, you can't do shit to you. Who is it? He's dead. He's totally dead. Alright, he's dead now? Alright, he's dead now.
Let's go, right now, baby!
Twizzy!
What do you know about me, my guy? Give me all this dust.
Hey, look,
I got a humanity.
You got a humanity. And the boss is actually turned to sprite. No body for them. Only sprite.
Only sprite.
Why don't you go through the other door?
Through the other door?
The other door.
Okay. I was gonna use that bonfire.
Nah. Okay. Nah, you fine.
Okay. Use the big pilgrim's key.
You gotta be a big pilgrim to go through this door. None of them small baby shits. Look at all them mountains. Look at them graphics.
Good job. Go straight ahead. Okay.
This has
like a step. This has like a step, though.
There is a secret around here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is this the secret?
That's one of them.
Soul of the Lost Undead?
Yeah. Oh, look at that. It's a little nest over there.
You.
You. Give me warm. Give me soft.
So, this is a kind of returning thing in all the Dark Souls games. These are the trading birds.
Mm-hmm.
If you drop certain items, they'll give you certain items in return.
Okay.
Usually only once per playthrough. I don't think you have anything to give them currently, though.
Yeah, they want warm or soft. I don't have those. I got sharp sword and metal man.
I am metal. Metal man. Uh-oh.
This bed?
What do you think is going to happen?
In the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Oh. That was a bird.
A big ass bird.
I got grabbed.
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient lords.
Are we going to the land of the ancient lords?
Lordran.
Oh. You think it's called Lordran because it's ran by lords?
Maybe. And maybe run by a lord named Lordran at one point.
Oh yeah?
I don't really know why it's called Lordran, to be honest with you.
Interesting.
Because, I mean, we already know the main guy's name, I think. Good old Gwen. Here you are.
Hey, look, and there's a bonfire. And Lordran, level up and kindle at bonfires.
Alright. Welcome to Firelink Shrine.
Whoa.
I think this is a good place to call episode uno. We've made it to the real game now. So hold on to your butts, because next time it's going to get fucking nuts. Bye-bye. As he backsteps off the ledge.
Oh, look, there's a guy.
Bye-bye.